gentleman, and I emphasize the word gentleman 15 or 20 times, that's because he's a Michigander, he's one of us. One of the nicest guys in the sport of bodybuilding, a perennial top 10 placer in the Mr. Olympia competition, winner of numerous professional bodybuilding contests, none other than Ron Love! Who would they be? Who's your favorite? Okay. We're going to start them off in the lightweight division. Under 114.25 pounds, let's bring on our lightweight ladies right now. How about a double bicep pose for this audience? How about a side tricep pose? Okay, face the rear of the stage, please. Double bicep from that angle. And face this audience again, and if you would, hit your favorite most muscular pose. Okay, ladies, you can relax, and you can file off stage now if you would, please. Jackson, Michigan, Big Lou Ferrigno at the Rose City Bodybuilding Championships. Okay, our first lady in the free posing round. Hails from Kalamazoo, Michigan. Trains at Western Michigan University. That's here for Robbie Zanero.
Thank you.
Michigan, county starter. Okay, still in the lightweight division from Kalamazoo, Michigan, trains at the Westridge location powerhouse. Please welcome Marie O'Neill. Also trained to the powerhouse on West Main. She was third place in the Iron, easy for me to say, right? A Lady of Iron competition last year. She is 27-year-old Sonia Darshide. Posing round is from Portage, Michigan. Trains in American Health and Powerhouse Gyms. This is her first show. Let's hear it from Lisa Yoas.
Thank you.
Portage, Michigan, Lisa Yelbus. Okay, giving the awards in the ladies' division this evening. National-level competitor from the Kalamazoo area. She's a former Miss Michigan, also a former Kalamazoo champion, Alice Rodriguez. Okay, want to bring the top five back in no particular order. Marie Ann O'Neill, Connie Stark, Lisa Yowis, Sonia Darshine, and Robbie Zanero. Okay, in fifth place, in the lightweight division, number 14, Robbie Zanero. In fourth place in the lightweights, Lisa Yowis. Your third place finisher in the lightweights, Marie Ann O'Neill. And your runner-up in the lightweight category, number 17, Sonia Darshine. And your lightweight division champion, Connie Stark. Connie, get right in the middle of that group, if you would, please. Okay, hit a few poses for the photographers, if you would, please. Okay, ladies, congratulations to you. Okay, ladies, double bicep pose. And a side chest. And face the rear of the stage. Let's do a double bicep from that angle. Okay, face this audience again and do your favorite most muscular pose.
Come on, Kim, hit it,
Kim. Okay, ladies, you can relax and file off stage if you would now, please. First competitor in the free posing round from Battle Creek, Michigan. Trains at the powerlifting room at Central Michigan University. Welcome Lisa Nagel. sleep around. Middleweight division is from Plainwell, Michigan. Trains at the Powerhouse on West Main. She is fourth in this class last year in the Kalamazoo Championships. Welcome, Sherry Logan.
Thank you.
trains at the Powerhouse Gym on Westridge. Please welcome Jill Coulter.
Got it.
heavyweight division is from Galesburg, Michigan, also trains at a powerhouse. Welcome Kimberly Perkins.
Speed to the city streets, we began to feel the fire. We rise like tall buildings as the chemicals they take us higher. The night's young, it has just begun as she puts her hand in mine. Chase the night, wanna dance to the light. Pulls dust from the sky, just two hearts running wild. Never sleep, never stop. As we shout from the top, we're gonna be two hearts running wild. So loud as the hours pass, we're gonna do it all again.
Rodriguez back on stage with the awards for this class, and I need to bring out, in no particular order again, Kimberly Perkins, Diane Falkowski, Jill Coulter, Judith Jansen, and Marie Scott. Judith Jansen, Marie Scott, Jill Coulter, Diane Falkowski, and Kimberly Perkins. Okay, fifth place in the heavyweight category. We got them all. Fifth place in the heavyweight category. Number 25, Judith Jansen. Ladies. Side chest. Side tricep. Face the rear of the stage. Double bicep. Who do you think, audience? Okay, face this audience again, please. Hands behind the head, abdominal pose. Okay, you can relax. And when you hear the music, you got about 60 seconds to convince this audience and these judges that you ought to be the 94 Kalamazoo Women's.